Hey guys, welcome back to Zixtel TV. This is Karthik. If you sleep today, before you get up, your neighbor could have completed his dream house. Do you believe that? Yes, it's possible in this world. We can construct a house within a day. So today we are going to talk about the 10-story building which was constructed within 28 hours and 45 minutes. Constructing a high-rise building is a job. It takes months, even it takes years. However, it's not for a construction company in China. The Chinese-based Broad Group construction company who constructed the 10-story building within 28 hours and 45 minutes. That's just a little over a day. But how is it even possible to build a building so quick? Is it safe? Do you think it will sustain in natural disasters? Yes, it will sustain and it is earthquake resistant as well. The company used the technology of prefabricated construction system, wherein the building is constructed by assembling small self-contained modular units that were built in advance at a factory. The container-sized prefabricated units are transported to the building site in trucks and stacked up and bolted into place to be converted into a fully constructed building. All that was required after the installation, we just need to tighten the bolts and connect water and electricity. This 10-story building is constructed in Chinese city of Changsha. The best thing about such prefabricated buildings is that the individual container sized units can be dismantled and moved if needed. They also said, using this technology, we can build high rises as tall as 200 stories. See how quick it is. You can take a look on the video which was shared by a Broad Group. Thank you guys. See you next week.